Welcome to Mobile Electronic Diagnostic. Okay, this is 2018 Dodge Charger, 3.6 liter V6 VVT. Why this light is blinking like this? Any idea? Yes, because we are initializing and programming the G sensor calibration. That's why this happening. You're gonna have these tools, calibration G sensor, and that's why I make this ABS on Chrysler flashing like this. Okay, complete. It's done already. So I'm gonna go continue. Calibration inlet and violet valve. Continue. All this have to be done. ABS initialization. It's complete. But in inlet valve calibration error report, we don't know why, but there is it show there. We need to get it done. Okay, cancel. Maybe the engine have to be off. Okay. Ignition on. I'm gonna try it one more. If it's not, I will cancel it. Please cycle ignition, press continue. Ignition off. Ignition on. I will click continue. Clearing roll information. Engine must not be running, that's why. Resetting roll information, please wait. Close, roll, clearing roll, everything good. Let me see what I have now. ABS nothing. Rotary frequency, tire pressure monitor. I'm not gonna go through all this. Original vis mismatch. Impulse over receive, battery was low. Let me go clean them now again, clear all the code. Hopefully they can go away. If it's not, that's not a big issue. Close. Low tire pressure monitor, only one available. Let me see the topology. Only one code now. Thank you for watching Mobile Electronic. This is Muhammad Idris. And see you in another video. Thanks.